the Wild Duck Squadron. I'm Savannah.
I'm Nick.
And that's Brent.
And so what occurred here is we were thinking of different things to make with the Makey Makeys, and so we thought if a race car game. And so our model is based off of like literally a steering wheel and then gas pedals for how you move.
So if we were to redo this or come at it from a different angle, probably would use a little higher quality materials, because as you can see, it's made out of cardboard and styrofoam. Not the best materials for a race car.
We would also find a better way to hide some of the cords, because as you can see, it's kind of, or you may or may not be able to see it, but it's just a very large mess of cords that are all over the place.
And as you can tell, we have some technical difficulties, but then again, this is the testing phase, so it's not exactly perfect, and we're trying to work out all those kinks as much as we can.
So for some reason, and all of the connections are exactly how they should be, it is activating the gas for no reason. I don't know if this is a keyboard problem on my personal laptop.
Probably a good thing.
If I unplug it, it still does it. So it's a problem with my laptop. That's a fun thing to know. There we go. Okay, so it looks like one of the keys was stuck.
Oh yeah.
So one thing that could be improved is variable control. As of right now, it is just solid directly left or directly right, and that causes it to be a little hard to control. But let's call it more of a challenge.
Have you guys presented all of the material you want to present to us? You ready for questions?
So one plus of this is that you don't need to be grounded to it. Everything is just directly connected to itself. So like every connection has its own ground, which helps a lot. The way it's connected is that both paddle shifters for shifting, as you can see in the bottom, it shifts here, and because it's an automatic, it'll automatically shift back to neutral. We can go back to reverse. These are both connected to the same ground. I think the steering left and right also has its own ground. And then both pedals have their own separate grounds, and each of them is all connected to their own control. So you have forward, back, or brake, and reverse and automatic, left and right. These four are all grounds, and then you have shifting up and down. So.
All right, do we have any questions?
Nice.
Yeah. DJ?
So how would it improve driving?
It's for those who don't want to use a controller.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's meant to improve driving. Like, later on it could if we figure out the controls and make it less touchy. But right now I think it's just for fun and to bring games to a new level without just the controller.
Why isn't the car totaled yet?
Damage is up.
Any other questions? Feel good?
Yeah. All right. Okay.